Alright, what is going on guys? It's Tazz here, and welcome back to the channel. Now today we've got for you guys is another Flash video. And as always, spoiler warning if you guys are not caught up with this season of The Flash, but if you are, let's continue. Now, after Barry losing his trial and having to adjust to life within Iron Heights, one of the major questions for The Flash this season going forward has been, how will Barry end up getting out of prison? Now, I mean, as Cisco has already said, no prison can really hold Barry, so if he wanted to, he could just sort of phase right through the wall and run away and get out if he wanted to, but you know, Barry has said before that he wants to do this the legal way. He really doesn't want to sort of be a fugitive and be on the run, so you know, I'm going to be listing here a couple of different theories that are legal, but there is one that I kind of throw in here at the end that is not so much legal, but I think it would be really cool if they ended up doing it on the show. Without any further ado guys, let's get into the theories. Now, in my opinion, probably the simplest and most obvious way that I feel like Barry could end up getting out of prison is if Team Flash is able to find that piece of evidence that they're looking for that would sort of show that DeVoe was the one that framed Barry and Barry was innocent of the crimes that he committed. Now, this would sort of acquit him of all of his crimes and sort of throw out his original trial as a mistrial because, you know, some new evidence has been brought to light that shows that Barry was not the actual guy who killed DeVoe because, you know, DeVoe really wasn't dead. DeVoe was the one who sort of transferred his body into somebody else's. I mean, I don't think that they will go into that. Because, you know, then that would kind of show that Barry has a connection to the sort of metahuman side of things, and they wouldn't want to do that out of fear of revealing his identity. But I feel like if Team Flash does find that piece of evidence that they're looking for to sort of show that, hey, Barry was set up and he didn't do it, I feel like that would be probably the easiest way for Barry to end up getting out of prison and being acquitted of his crimes. And because this would most likely be the easiest way for Barry to get out of prison, that's why I feel like it is probably one of the less likely options to actually happen, because, you know, they want to kind of challenge Team Flash, and he's not gonna just get out super quickly because, oh, you know, we found some evidence that wasn't there before, and, you know, he can get out now. So I think that this is definitely a possibility, but probably not as likely as some other options that I have here on the list. Now, option number two here kind of lets Barry make some sort of a sacrifice to let himself out of prison, or really to sort of get himself in motion to be able to be let out of prison, because I feel like another way that Barry could end up getting out of prison is if he actually just calls up Captain Singh, or somebody calls up Captain Singh, brings him to the prison, and has Barry kind of explain to him that, you know, he's the Flash, and this is really what happened. Now, I feel like this would definitely be a way for Barry to get out of prison, because Captain Singh has obviously been around for so long, and he's obviously noticed all the sort of craziness going on with Barry over the last 4 years, 4 seasons. So, you know, if he would to tell Captain Singh, that would sort of, he would kind of, you know, get it now. He'd be like, oh, okay, I understand everything now. That makes sense. You're a good dude. You know, I know you didn't do it, or sort of, I kind of had the feeling that you didn't do it. But it would still also be a sacrifice for Barry to reveal his identity to someone else. And because Singh is the police captain, and he had this new information that the Flash was actually Barry Allen, and Barry Allen was the Flash, and he was kind of innocent of what he was sort of framed for, you know, I feel like Singh would somehow find a way to get Barry out of prison without obviously revealing to the whole world that Barry was the Flash, because, you know, Singh has always kind of liked the Flash on the show, and even with sort of that really cool parallel scene that they had a couple of episodes ago in the mid-season premiere where the judge was saying, oh yeah, Barry, you're such a bad person or whatever, and then Singh was sort of awarding the Flash with the award saying, oh yeah, he's such a great hero, you know what I mean? So I feel like because Singh appreciates what the Flash does, I feel like he would find a way to get Barry out of prison without revealing his identity to the world. Now, my third theory for how I feel like Barry could get out of prison revolves around a character that we've only seen a couple of times in a couple of different scenes on the show, and that is Don Allen. Now, we don't know 100% that this is going to be Don Allen, but I mean, from that most recent episode where she was in it, I feel like she's definitely going to be Don Allen, just sort of the way she's been acting. She's acting very similar to Barry and everything, so, you know, I'm pretty sure that she will be Dawn Allen, and I think that maybe because, you know, she sort of knows that Speed Force language or those Speed Force symbols, I feel like for some reason those Speed Force symbols have something to do with revealing what DeVoe did and sort of being a way to show that, oh yeah, Barry was framed. And I feel like Dawn Allen definitely could play a part in this, in sort of helping out Barry get out of prison because of these Speed Force symbols. Now, I mean, I'm just sort of throwing out craziness here. This is most likely not true, and I feel like she's most likely going to just come back within the sort of two-part episode for 15 and 16. But I feel like this would definitely be pretty cool, though, if they ended up doing that, is having Dawn Allen be the reason that Barry gets out of prison, because she has some future knowledge, obviously, that will sort of help Barry get out of prison. But I don't think that that would be the most likely option. I just find that that would be a pretty cool option to incorporate Dawn Allen into that again. But I definitely feel like we are going to be seeing her in that sort of two-part episode, because it seems like it's going to be very speedster heavy. But I'm just kind of excited to see this character return at some point later on down the line in this season. But my final theory here as to how Barry could get out of prison is kind of just a throwaway joke one, but I still find this would be very cool if it ended up happening on the show. Now, we've been hearing that Captain Cold might come back at some point later on down the line in the season of Flash for one more episode, because the actor, his contract is kind of up after this year, and he will most likely not be on any of the Arrowverse shows, or just not be in them as much as he was the past few seasons of these shows. So he's gonna be in one more episode of The Flash this year, and I think that it would be very cool if they did some sort of Prison Break style Flash episode with Captain Cold. Now, if you guys didn't watch Prison Break, it had Captain Cold and Heatwave. They were brothers, and Captain Cold had to go break Heatwave out of prison, and I find like that would be a very cool concept to do on the Flash show, is have Captain Cold come back and kind of, you know, sort of break Barry out of prison in a Prison Break style. So if you guys have watched that show, you definitely know that it would be very cool if they ended up doing this on the show, but it is definitely a very unlikely option to happen here, because Barry has said numerous times that he wants to get out of prison the legal way, and breaking out of prison is definitely not legal. But regardless, I still feel like the Flash Prison Break edition would be a very cool episode to see. But overall, in my opinion, from the theories that I've listed here, I feel like the most likely option as to how Barry could get out of prison would be if he somehow told Captain Singh sort of everything, and he would end up helping them out to get Barry out of prison. Or maybe it could also be that first theory where they just find some evidence that would sort of point to Barry being framed. But I want to know what you guys think about this down in the comments below. How do you guys think Barry will get out of prison? Do you think that they will just sort of find some evidence? Do you think that Barry will break out of prison, or do you think that they're going to have to reveal Barry's identity to Captain Singh, or do you think something else entirely? I want to know your thoughts down in the comments below. But before I go, I want to give you guys just a quick little update on some new information that has come out about the sort of whole Iris leaked suit thing. So really what they've said so far is it seems like that it may end up being actually Earth One Iris, which would definitely be kind of weird if she was the one to end up having these speedster powers. And they've said that it would only be temporary, so it seems like it's only going to be for an episode or two, for a just sort of small arc. But I still find that this would be very weird if Iris just sort of gained powers for some reason and then sort of lost them after an episode or two. I still find like that would be very weird, and the episode title is actually called Run Iris Run, so yeah. And it's actually episode 16 instead of episode 15 like I had said in my video, so just a little correction for myself there. But yeah, that's just sort of the new information that has come out, is that it may be Earth One Iris, it's going to be temporary, and it's episode 16 called Run Iris Run. So yeah, I really hope that they do this well, because it could end up being cool if it is done well, but if it is done kind of stupidly, then yeah, it could end up being stupid. But other than that, guys, I want to know what you think about this down in the comments below. How do you think Barry will get out of prison, and are you kind of excited to see Iris as a speedster or not? I want to know your guys' thoughts on this down in the comments below. But until next time, guys, it's been Tazz, and I'll see you guys in the next video.